rising. Welcome to the Rise and Stretch. My name is Kim. How'd you sleep? Hope you slept okay. It's a new day. It's a new day. Oh, it's a new dawn. It's a new day. Welcome. Come on in. This is a space for us. This is a space for you. I hope you slept well. I hope you feel amazing. We're going to get a nice stretch in. Grand Rising area, you're the first in the door. Welcome, welcome. I'm so excited to stretch with you today. How did you sleep? How do you feel? We're going to get a nice stretch in, some healing before we start our day. Hope you're doing okay. Good morning, Grand Rising. How are you? How are you? So we're going to get a nice stretch in. I'm excited to do it. And then I'm ready to tackle some things today. So I'm grateful. Of course, I'm grateful to see you. So we have a few more minutes. In the meantime, set yourself up. Grab some tea if you need it. This is Moringa tea. Plug your phone into the JBL speaker so you have some good sound. How are you, Maria? Grand Rising. Good morning. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Good to see you. Appreciative to have you. Yay. I'm so glad. We are healing. That's awesome. Don't forget your stretch strap. So grab your yoga strap too. It was too far the last time. Welcome, Rome Loud. Welcome, Rome Loud. Check out the amazing clothes, the fitness gear of Rome Loud. R-O-A-M-L-O-U-D. Grab your break as well. All right, we have one more minute before we start. So just set yourself up so that you feel comfortable and then you feel alive in your space. Grand Rising, good morning. How are you, Maria? This is your time for you, so make it work for you. Come on in, Tisha. Welcome, welcome. How are you, Manda Cruz? Welcome. We're stretching today. Happy to have you. Take a moment and set yourself up. You can stretch either on the earth. The floor is okay. You can use your yoga mat, or you can stretch in your bed. If you're at work, you can stretch there too. We're literally just breaking down the barriers so we can heal ourselves. Doesn't matter how you do it, as long as you still do it. So come on in, know that you are welcome. How are you, Liliana? Liliana? Good morning, Tisha. How did you sleep? I hope you're okay today. And you do so much good work, you know, pouring into others. I think you said you're a doula. Check out Tisha and her doula services. And thank you for coming in to invest in yourself. So we're gonna get started. Good morning, Grand Rising. Happy New Day. Happy Thursday. Welcome to the Rise and Stretch. My name is Kemi. This is simply a safe space for AM stretching, AM healing, and investing in the self. So jump on in if you're ready. We're gonna pour into ourselves before we start our day. It's quick, 20 to 30 minutes. Come in and out as you please. So come on in. And the mix that I'm playing is called Top Jazz Chill Out Afro House. It's actually pinned right to the bottom too. So check it out on YouTube and play it in your house. Let it heal your soul. Let's start with grounding yourself. Sink into the mat. And just get comfortable, relax. Take up space. Allow your body to just stretch out and close your eyes. Feel your back resting against the floor. Feel your legs resting against the floor. Feel your arms resting against the floor. Close your eyes and just relax. Any part of the body in which you are holding tension, release it. Add a smile to your face, as this will give you a gentleness throughout your body. And just hold that smile. Let it fill up your face. Add some deep breaths in here. Breathe it in. And pull it out. Breathe it in. Big breath. And pull it out. Let's do two more. Breathe it in. Pull it out. Last one, make this big. Breathe in goodness. and pull out whatever it is that you don't need. Rest right here, sink deeper into the floor, allow your body to fall into your mat, the earth, or your bed. Close your eyes, you can smile to relax your face. And we're gonna move right into our movement segment. We're gonna pop both of our knees up like so, and we're gonna bring them into our chest. If you have your yoga strap, courtesy of Afrobeat Fit, you can use it here. You simply wrap the rope around the leg and use the loops to bring it in. So allow the back to sink into the floor. Flex and point your feet. Really bring your thighs into your chest. And hold. Good, keep it up. Good, keep holding this in as so. This is a light, gentle stretch, but still very important. Good, we are gonna drop the left leg down to the floor, and we're gonna keep the right knee up and simply hold that to your chest. If you need a deeper stretch, really hug it to you. You'll feel your body loosening up as you do. And just hold. Good, keep holding. Good, drop the right leg down, pick up the left leg, and hold this to your chest like so. As you're doing this, feel free to flex and point your foot. Good, really bring this to your chest. Good, pop the right knee up. Again, left leg goes down. We are going to extend our leg like so. Your toe is pointed to the heavens. You can hold your leg here, or you could use your yoga strap. And hold. Is it on the wings of trend? And get that nice stretch in like so. And just relax. Listen to your body. Good, we're gonna hold for another count. This feels great. Good, keep holding. You got this. Good. Drop that leg back. Bring the left leg up for a nice leg extension. I'm still using my yoga strap, but you can simply use your hand. Good. And just relax here. Straighten out your right foot. And hold. Good. Pull it down a little lower as you're loosening up. Good job, you got this. Good, we're gonna bring this left leg, left knee in, and we're gonna twist it across our body, like so. And just enjoy this stretch. Close your eyes. Good, now we are looking in the direction of the right. We're gonna look in the direction of the left for a nice full twist. Good. We're going to open up that leg and let it meet our face in the direction of the left. Use your hand to weigh it down. Enjoy this time to just sit with yourself and to just be. Being in your presence is amazing. Being in your presence is a gift. Good job. We're gonna pop this right knee into our chest and fold it in the direction of the left. Enjoy this stretch as you feel it through your back. Good. Now we're gonna turn our head in the direction of the right for a deeper stretch. Close the eyes as you stretch. Trust me, trust yourself, trust your body. Good, we're gonna take that right leg and drop it in the direction of the right. Use your hand as a weight to pull your leg down and just relax. Good job. Pop those knees up. So our feet are positioned about shoulder width apart. Knees are to the heavens. We're going to drop them in the direction of my left or your left. Nice twist in the hip. Good. Pop the knees back up to the ceiling. We're going to drop them in the direction of your right. And just hold here. Enjoy this nice stretch in the hip. I hope you feel it. While I stretch, I sometimes massage the different places that I'm stretching. I'm massaging my left hip now. Feel free to do some Reiki healing as you stretch. Pop it up to the ceiling, and we're gonna open our legs in a butterfly. So walk your toes together, like so. Bring the toes together and just drop the feet in opposite directions. If this is too much, move your feet away from your butt. Rest your hands on your abdomen and just close your eyes and just enjoy this. Enjoy this time with yourself. Enjoy this time for healing. Enjoy this time for self-investment and self-love. You are doing it. You are doing the thing. Doing the thing. Good job. We're going to bring our feet up. We're going to come up nice and gently, nice and slowly. Welcome, welcome if you're just coming on. We're here. We're going to rest right on our thighs. We're going to open up those thighs. And we're gonna rest right here for a nice thigh opener. From the first time that we've started doing this stretch to now, I've noticed a tremendous difference. I never could sit like this, ever. So I'm so grateful of that progress, because now look, I can. We're gonna take it down. Welcome, welcome if you're just coming in. How are you? Welcome, welcome. Come on in and stretch with us. Come on those forearms. If this is uncomfortable, you can stay right here, okay? And just hold. Drop the head. Good. And we're gonna take it to the next step. Whatever your next step is, go there. So mine is here. Yours may be here. Yours may just be a little lower. Okay, so just find your next step, okay? Good job, come on up gently, come on up, come on those toes. We're gonna activate our legs today. So I'm still on my knees, I'm just moving nice and gently. Come on the toes. Good, sit back. Allow for your ankles to come up. Use your elbows to open up your hips. You got it. Oh, hey, Sharsha, how are you? Good, open up the hips. Good, and we're gonna pop that booty up. Plant your feet and come up. Good. Rock from side to side, stretch through those legs. And pull it to the right. Good. And pull it to the left. Good. And we're going to come all the way up. Drop the head. Good. Roll those shoulders back for four. Two more. Good. Roll them forward for four. Four. Three. Two. And one. We're going to cross over. This is my left arm. Right over left, hug that to your chest. Good. Left over right, hug that to your chest. Good, reach up to the heavens. Left arm stretches up, right arm stretches up, left arm stretches up, right arm stretches up. We're gonna dive right back down. We're gonna walk forward, get on those knees. Reposition as we get into that seal stretch. Take your time as you're doing this, and now you are here. Get into position and really take your time. Take your time, take your time, you are here. Welcome, welcome. get this nice little stretch in. As always, we always time travel, mental, we teleport different places. And of course, we are going to a beautiful island on the coastline, or in the continent. Maybe today we can hit Trinidad and Tobago. So today we are just by a beautiful body of water off of the coastline of Trinidad and Tobago. We are surrounded by all good things, all good people, all good energy. Our life is abundant and we are happy. Think about a time that maybe you were on vacation and you have the sun tickling your skin. You had your loved ones with you and you were just happy. Think about a moment that you just found happiness and you just rested in that joy. Feel that right now. How did that feel as it warmed your whole body? How did the sensation of happiness tickle your soul? Know that you are deserving of that joy and of that happiness. Welcome, Samaria. You came in right when I said that. The message is for you. You are deserving of that joy and of that happiness. The message resounds for everyone. Say it to yourself. I am deserving of that joy and of that happiness. It is mine. Sit back. Bring your forehead to the mat. We're gonna walk those hands down right by our side and just rest here. Good, walk those hands back up. We're gonna leave our left hand down and right arm twist to the sky. Nice stretch right here. Good, bring the arm down. We're still in this position and we just twist to the sky. Good, good, good. Come back forward. Come back forward. Welcome, welcome, welcome if you're just coming in. We are in our phase two of our seal stretch. We are looking right ahead, looking forward to all the goodness that is here. You just told yourself that you are deserving of all the happiness, of every happiness. I say that to people. I say, wishing you every happiness. I mean it. I want you to experience joy as it relates to people, like good people in your life. Joy as it relates to accomplishment and achievement. Joy as it relates to just all the good things. And I'm wishing that for you today. Take a moment and imagine you're by a beautiful island, a beautiful body of water in Trinidad and Tobago, surrounded by all good things and all good people. Somebody takes an object and they toss it into the ocean and we embody that object. And we embark on a journey, on a mission. On this mission, it's important that we experience joy and that we're gentle with ourselves. Take a moment and ground yourself in happiness. Think about the people that give you joy, the things that give you joy. How that feels. As you think about these things, you may notice your body opening up and loosening up. And this stretch, sink deeper into it. Okay? Sink deeper into it. You may notice you're slowly touching the ground. Sink deeper into that. That's the tension that you were holding. And now that we think about the joy, our body is opening up and feeling more safe. That's awesome. Sit back, sit back. Slowly, gently, bring that forehead to the mat. We're gonna come back up for our last position. Look up to the sky. Look up to the heavens and Take a moment to give thanks. And whatever language it is in which you pray, do it whatever way feels comfortable for you, however way feels comfortable for you, to whomever, whatever God you serve, to whomever it is, to whatever your policies and guidelines are, they are welcome here. And we are grateful for a new day. We are grateful for our able bodies. We are grateful for our sound minds. We are grateful for life. We are grateful for all of the things that it will encompass. As hard as it is, we are grateful for this classroom of life. And we are grateful for you, teacher, guiding us through. We are grateful for the students that you align alongside of us as we partake, as we are in this classroom. We are thankful for the souls that are doing this thing called life with us. And especially so, we ask for protection every step of the way as we're in this classroom, in this learning space, as we navigate life. Look directly above you and lock in. Hold this here. Hold for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Sit back. Good job. We're going to come up on those knees like so. Rise up. This is my right hand down to the floor. Left foot stretches out. Right, left arm with the left foot stretches out too. Nice stretch here. It's a beautiful star stretch. I know you look beautiful in this pose. Good. Bring it together. Now we're going to do the same thing but to the left. Left foot here. Right foot stretches out like so. Right arm comes up. Nice stretch. And just hold here. Good. Bring it in. We're going to extend our right leg out like so. And this may be a big enough stretch for you. Maybe you can come down a little bit more. Maybe you can really bring the head down. Get that stretch in the lower back. Okay, nice lower back stretch. It's a little obscure. Use your hands to balance you if you need to. We're gonna try the other side. So same thing, we are on our knees. I'll come closer so you can see me. On our knees, outstretch the leg. Use your hands to balance you and just lean over. We're getting a nice double stretch here. The thigh stretch, that quad is stretching out as well as this leg. And then when you lean forward enough, you'll feel it right in your back. Oh, enjoy it. Let it pull. Come on up. We're gonna extend our legs outward. Good. And just hold right here. When you're ready, come down a little bit. You'll feel the stretch right in here. Enjoy that. We are actually almost done, so enjoy these last few moments with yourself, with your soul. Lean, come a little forward, really open up. Come up. Good. Right arm down, left arm to the heavens, to the sky, and stretch down. Good, enjoy this. Up. Now we're going to actually face the direction of the right, and we're going to stretch down just like this. Good. We're going to do the left side now. Left hand down, right arm up. Stretch over. Nice stretch. I'm so sore. Come on up. We're going to turn in the direction, and then we're going to come down. Good job. Walk those legs in. crisscross applesauce. Today I'm sore, so this crisscross is an actual stretch for me. So we're gonna bring our hands to our knees for a nice light stretch. As you rest on your hands, you'll feel the opening in the hips right here. So just relax here. Some of the stretches are more, you know, covert or overt. They're different. And it's okay for a light stretch. Not everything has to be so, you know, tense and so much. Come down a bit more. Drop the head as well. Be a human being. Rock from side to side and just stretch through that neck. Explanations. Good. As you come on up, you're going to flip those hands over and we're going to stretch out your fingers and those hands because you've been doing a lot texting, cupcaking, typing, all of the things. So we're going to get back to ourselves. Good. We're going to get some shoulder rolls in again. Four, three, two, and one. Bring it forward. Four, want to stay, three, you two, better smile, and one. Close the eyes and let's get some deep breaths in. Strong, always, breathe it out. Always more. Breathe it in. Breathe it out. Breathe it in. Push it out. Sharing some words from a special friend of mine where they said they heard from a thought leader. They said something to the extent of, sometimes we get into the habit of perpetually failing or perpetually losing, that we don't recognize when we're finally winning. And so I don't know if anybody out there is a perfectionist or is always kind of on go, trying to get things done and trying to like support their family, do whatever. But you may get into a habit of, you know, always kind of like losing. It may feel like you're always going against the grain, or like there's always something that happens, or there's always some sort of setback, or you don't get the recognition you deserve. So you kind of get stuck in this rut of loss, right? But you may have to recognize that, like, you're actually winning right now, Ariel. You're actually winning. And you may have to think about the areas in which you are winning. And you may have to list it out. Like, wow, I did that. I also did that. Oh my gosh, I did this, that. I am winning. I am winning. And so if this resonates with you, thank you for your transparency, Ariel. It resonated with me. I had a moment where I had to stop and I was like, wow, that's a word. That is a word. Take more time and rest in your wins, because you may actually be winning. You may actually be winning right now. This could be your moment and you don't even realize it because you're on go, which is still beautiful because you're a hard worker, but recognize your wins, okay? So that's the word for today. My name is Kemi from Afrobeat Fit. Thank you for rising and stretching with us. Today we do have our suicide squats at 7. I'll be leading those. I'll meet you back on live at 7:15 if you want to do the work. If you want to do the work, Savage Summer. Thank you for tuning in. Let's see what everyone's saying. So yes, Sharja came in. Welcome to Sharja. Ariel, I'm always waiting for the next thing. It's so hard. That's real. Thank you, Cool Relaxed Spirit 82. I'm glad that resonated with you. Ariel, you're welcome. Thank you for always tuning in. I appreciate you. Sharja, yes. I like the paraphrase. You said, rest in my wins. Exactly. That's what it is. Like, rest in your wins rather than resting in your losses. The losses are going to happen. That's what life is. If you think about it like it's a classroom, right? We'll always have the loss. We'll always have the no's. We'll always have the rejections. But take more time and rest in those wins. Recognize your wins. enjoy them, celebrate them. You are very welcome, bitter fruit. Bitter fruit. I actually had some bitter melon. I drink a little bit of bitter melon each day, so it's funny your name is bitter fruit. You are very welcome. And no, thank you all for just tuning in. Thank you all for imparting or embarking on this journey with me. Really sending you love and yeah, you know, rock it through that day. It's a little cold where I am. It feels like winter, but rock it through that day and rest in your wins. Recognize your wins because we're winning. We all have different ways in which we're winning, but we need to see it in order to embrace it and recognize it. So thank you, y'all. I love you. I cherish you. I honor your life. I'm appreciative of you. And I will see you either tonight at 7:15 or tomorrow. Check out Afrobeat Fit for anything else that you may need. Have a good day, y'all. Bye.